Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with Soviet Storm, the Winter Offensive in Moscow. And unless they have a bunch of crap spawn, I think I'm about ready to take this over. Completely. Look at that. Look at that. Use an anti-tank. Are not worth a darn. You really kill. I'll just wait. Nice, Goose Machina. Back up to snuff. Let's try it. That's good, Danikov. Gotta be getting close to a hero, another hero. this is gonna wipe out this. The only thing I feel like I have to fear is like spawning. They have a bunch of crap spawn. I'd say at this point, that wouldn't make any sense. Trying not to buy any replacements. And then he'll drop from the sky if he's out of ammo 10. Yeah, he has to fly there. I'm not sure if these have to be core units. But I'll bring core units shortly. Go. Boy. Gotcha. That's not good. Ooh, the Katyusha. An upgrade to the Katyusha, that'd be good. Smash. You get ammo. That'll do. Get you to star. Now they're all have units in them, but not. Oh, I should give you ammo. You didn't attack. Take care of you. You are dead. I trapped you. You have some bite left. That took out some of the bite. No, go all the way. Ooh, fully suppressed. Bad for only five damage. In trouble. Now kicking my coverage. Stay. Good. Snow. complete a total map wipe. Cover up these so they have nowhere to fly to. Yeah, you're gonna drop. Oh. What was the chances? That's pretty good, actually, 5%. That stunk. This could work. Come on. Oh. Yeah, just stay. Nope. Just stay. Oh shoot, I forgot about you.
You're dead.
Stop. So I can do this. Goodbye. That way you have no punch. Making a valiant effort to push with what I have. Thank you. I'm not gonna take any chances that this guy will attack me. I just can't seem to suppress you. Danikov. Zip, zip. Wait, let's bring you south in case these have to be core units. Oh, these guys are moving. you. I'll just stay permanently here. Sleep. Go. Well, I guess that answers that question. You can't, because it's small. Balls. We're having a little bit of trouble with dealing with you guys. Little bit of trouble. Doctor. Oh, Dr. G gets a big one. Finally, something good. Dr. G. Nice. Should call you Dr. D. We will crush this. We will crush it all. Smash it. Smash it. Supply. Supply. Just stay. The Siberian regiments. They are tough birds. Permanently asleep. Okay. Golly, he's almost done. Gina. All worth it, all worth it. Seven, eight. Let's work on it. Oi, oi, oi. This will all collapse. That'll make sure of that. Thank you for targeting him. Ambush? Excellent. There it is. Get two free shots. Devante. takes him down. Nice. Use petrol. That counter is petering out. Time for you to be frustrated. Done. Nah, the rest of that can just wait. Ah. Yep. Go. Finish you off. I better bring you down. In case they do have to be core units. Also better bring you guys down. Just making sure they don't get honors. For complete map wipe. You might be a bridge too far. Where'd you come from? You must have spawned. I think if I seize that, it'd be over. I don't want it to be over yet. Not yet, soon. Let's go for you. blast. Denikar. Okay, in case they have to be core ones, I'm gonna move all these south as quickly as possible. This I don't think can move south fast enough. Your core. So 1, 2. I need 3 more core units. You should do it. This. Nope. I asked for that. Alexander Nevsky. worth a shot. Nice. Ooh, got you star. That's perfect. Just in case I need one more. Snow. will take this down. And this should end us. I'll save it right here. Total map wipe. Decisive victory. I like going on the offensive. Let's see what they have to say at the end. Superlative job, comrade. You have inflicted a massive defeat to the fascists. For the first time, the Germans have been punished for their deeds. Our armies are pushing the enemy away from Moscow, and we are aiming to destroy the group's center completely. But you will be sent to the Leningrad front. We are sure you will be show your skills there, where they are desperately needed. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all that blah blah blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.